name is Daniel Garner. I've been dead for so long, it's hard to remember who I really was. Not a very good person, that's for sure. But even someone like me gets a chance. For a moment in my life, the light appeared. Catherine. That vanished so fast. We died. I don't know what happened to Catherine. She deserved a better place. I landed here, in the world between heaven and hell. I fought with the devil himself. They promised me that I'd join Catherine, but it was all a lie. Angels and demons tricked me. There's no way out of here. In hell, there's no such thing as the end of pain. When you think it's over, the pain just gets worse.
Daniel? Daniel? Daniel, wake up! He's coming.
Daniel Garner, I have an offer for you.
Yeah? I have one too.
Die!
I'm afraid that's my line. But now, do you want your Catherine back? I'll take you to her.
Right. I've heard that before.
Collect 7 legions of souls for me, and you'll meet your beloved wife.
How can I be sure you're not lying like the others?
There are only 2 things in the world that are certain, and you're talking to one of them.
Yeah, and you're not the tax collector.
Seven. 1,000 souls for your true love.
Why are you helping me?
Because you are an abomination in the battle with the Hell Lords. You should have died 1,000 times. But you're still alive. You don't belong here. You disrupt the equilibrium. 7,000 souls, Daniel. Then you'll find Catherine.